am the fairy of the divine hand. My message brings intoxication, distorted view, and overindulgence. If I turn up in a reading, it is ever so likely you're being urged by friends, loved ones, or even your own self to more accurately estimate the power addictive behaviours and substances can have over you. You know how it is. You start having a piece of candy, some soda, maybe just a little junk food, and then before long you have more. It may be another habit, such as judging yourself or others way too harshly, thinking negatively or giving up too early on exercise and good healthy practices that you are indulging in. Gossip too falls under my domain. While it can be wickedly delicious, it always leaves a sour aftertaste. So, when I show up, know the true gift I offer is awareness of what you're denying. Don't ignore me. Thank me for pointing out your addictive tendencies, acknowledge their power, and then disengage and find support for living in clear, bright ways that don't leave you feeling drained, disorientated, and disenchanted. I am here to reveal to you what will tempt you. It is delightful, this thing you are being offered, and surely a little won't hurt. I am the fairy of the divine hand, and I appear to you when you are blinded to what you must see. Come and truly examine what is being offered to you. Underneath this apparently harmless fun, spending, partying, distraction and temptation, lower disorientation and fear, and things may appear to be quite different than how they truly are. But here, look, and look closely. Do you begin to see what will take place if you continue down this path? If you sugarcoat the possibilities of where this may end, do not push down the feelings and warnings you have. Instead, come a little closer and look. Do you begin to understand what seems such a small thing may indeed change lives? Take a moment. Look. Think. Connect with your deeper wisdom. Decide whether you will join in with what is tempting you, or whether you will watch a while longer and make the wise decision instead. Stop. Stop right now. Your intuition, your inner sight and clear vision is sending you a very clear warning. A red flag has just gone up, and this is the time to stop, to look, and to listen before going forward. Your higher self, your clear sight, wants you to stop and think before simply taking this wonderful temptation someone is offering you. It may be in the form of a secretive relationship, junk food, alcohol at a party, sex before you're ready, or behaving in ways that are unsafe and disrespectful, speaking harmful words and thoughts that could scar people for a long, long time. This moment's indulgence could have long-term repercussions that could lead you away from well-being, clarity, and harmony. You know when this temptation comes that you do not need to flee, you do not need to indulge, you do not need to curse and berate this lovely, very earnest fairy with her clear message to stop and truly look at what's taking place. You know you simply need to pause, be quiet, clear, and know now that one of your fiercest addictions is seeking you out and you are wavering, caught in its delirium. This is not an opportunity to escape. This is your chance to break free.